And this particular Vedic ritual means that for the next 9 days, as the germinating grains, sprouts, keep on growing, so also our virtuous deeds, punya karma, will also grow day by day. So this is the meaning of Ankurav. It is the bija, the seeds are sown in the earth. So also every karma of ours is like a seed which will bear fruit and bear fruit in abundance. So kindly watch this as the acharyas perform it.
Jatam go ambada mani sagastra muda goruha Atha jatakra toya mami bambe agadam pruta Om hiranyavanna dhiyappa vagatya vijadakasya boya skindra Avinya garbunda dire virupa astar avashyagvishyora bhavanta Yatakum avarano jadi patye sajyamate opashchanjararam Ya Om Indram Vo Vishvatisya